Hi, this is Ian Berry. Choice is one of our most powerful gifts, the freedom to be able to choose. My colleague W. Mitchell says it's not what happens to you, it's what you do about it. Viktor Frankl chose joy in the most difficult of circumstances. He was a prisoner in Auschwitz, where over a million people died. He wrote these words while there. And I quote, "Between stimulus and response, there's a space. And in that space is our power to choose our response. And in our response lies our growth and our freedom." I've got a mantra when I'm about to choose anything at all. I start with the heart, because the heart tells the truth, the mind lies. So regardless of what happens in that split second sometimes before we choose our response, I suggest hear your heart first and then ask your head. Now, in the blog post that accompanies this video, there'll be some resources there that'll help you. Do your work.